Things are going a little too smoothly today.